got Fuzzy killed.
Cynder, in case we die, there's something I want to tell you.
What?
I don't know. The song made me forget.
I'm confused.
Well, you should be.
Thank God for subtitles.
Jeez, will I get that ugly? Thank God I'm dying young.
Why are you not trembling, dear?
I can't take you seriously. Your acting is worse than Mark Hamill.
That's not possible.
Then why is that?
I am Mark Hamill.
No, that's not true. That's impossible.
Search my credits, you know it to be true.
No! Wait, that's kind of funny.
I agree, but you know it's fine. We're not all that different.
No, I'm nothing like you.
How do you figure?
I'm younger.
Right. Where are my manners? Let me take that thing off. Well, like magic. Now, how about a nice bubbling cup of tea?
Aren't we supposed to be enemies?
I don't think we should let our mutual hatred get in the way of our friendship.
Friendship?
Yes, but I still have to kill you. Grimmer Finger, how about cookies?
No. By the way, why is this the first time I've met you?
Yeah, where have you been all this time?
It's all part of my belief plan to awaken collapse of civilization, the destruction of the world by inducing global warming, the eradication of disunity,
what's so brilliant about freeing us? If you really wanted to take over the world, you should have left us frozen.
So you could bring Spyro to me.
You could have brought us frozen.
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Wait, what would you want with me?
Kill you, I suppose.
That's a relief.
You don't have a plan, do you?
Shut up. I'm evil. If you're so smart, maybe you can come up with something.
I don't work for you anymore.
Yeah, she's with me.
I didn't say that.
How could you? Did you think about my feelings before you came here?
Did you think about my feelings before you kidnapped me as a baby and forced me into adolescence for your pleasuring?
Maybe. But I'll bring you back by supporting your smoking habit.
No! You two-timing whore! I'll never join you!
What a magic joy, sir.
not else!
It's payback time, and it's gonna be a bitch!
What happened to you till death do us part?
Death, huh?
Gulp. Please come back to me. I'll pay $50.
No, you're not leaving.
Okay, $1,000,000.
Sold.
I knew you'd see it my way.
Don't push it.
Enough of this nonsense. I can't have her. No one can. Prepare for somewhere else.
Said global warming would be the end of us. Oh no, we're too late! If I knew saving the world would be this hard, I wouldn't have tried in the first place.
I sure picked a winner, didn't I?
Goodbye, cruel world. Get it? Oh yeah? You can't spell Spyro without... Hi.
You broke my voice.
Dad!
You know, Spyro, after everything we've been through, I've realized something spectacular. I haven't fallen in love with you. I mean, I just can't bring myself to do it.
You've made me the saddest man in the world. Oh, I'm gonna die a virgin.
Oh, we did it like 2 minutes ago.
Oh, we're good then.
At least I'll die rich. You were rich, right?
Oh yeah, I just can't remember my PIN number, or my account number, or my bank.
Great.
Spyro, I need your body. I don't wish to live as a specter. Are you listening to me?
Huh? What's going on? Oh yeah, end of the world.
Well, let's undo it then. Control Z! This action requires a soul. Please select. Spyro.
What was that? Ow! What's going on? Ow!
See you in hell, honey! Now, I'll just be getting out of here. Great, I'm trapped. Oh, crunch.
Two bits.
They said they kill you.
Look to the stars, Spyro. To the stars. What are you gonna do now?
Cynder.
6,000 years I've been here, and I've been reading the same dusty old book. Oh, it's a shame that I've forgotten how to read. Wait a minute, I thought you were dead.
No, it is you who are dead.
Oh yes, thanks for reminding me.
Now I have the power to control this book. Well, this is lame. Can I go back to being a ghost? That was cool.
Come back! I still need you! I can make you happy!
Pick your own cats!
In a world where the purest evil shadows the land, a hero must rise to save us all. But till then, we have this guy.